Hello guys, RJ India here. If you're new to my channel, please don't forget to like, subscribe, share, click the bell all so that you'll get notified when I have a new vlog or when I do live stream. Please don't forget to watch my previous vlog, guys. So it's a rainy night and I am here in one of the famous restaurant here in Lucknow. And you will not believe that my father-in-law is been coming in this restaurant when he was 7 years old, and now he is 80 years old. So you can imagine how old is the restaurant is now. Let me show you guys the restaurant that I've been talking about, which is very famous in their south in Jandosa. This is the name of the restaurant, guys. So it's a Madras restaurant, which is located in Hajarganj, Lucknow. So this restaurant, it is very old, but the food here is really very tasty, you know. Since I came here in India, since I came here in Lucknow, this is one of the restaurants where I used to go every time. I used to visit this restaurant. Yeah. Here is it. We go and enter the restaurant, guys, and order food. Okay, guys, so we already placed our order. And here it is. Yes, guys, so this is the very famous masala dosa. Yeah. We have here the sambar. Coconut chutney. You can see, is it very crispy? You can see inside, there's a masala, that is a potato, and spices. You can see also, guys, this is very crunchy. It's very crunchy, and we used to eat this using our hands only. We don't use spoon. Use the spoon for the sambar and the coconut chutney. Join me, guys, in having this masala dosa, which is very famous here in Uttar Pradesh, and it started in 1947.